If you touch anywhere along the side, anywhere at all, it does the same action of opening up Hiteboard Pro, which allows you to write. After it is open, then all of these buttons become active and will do specific actions. And when you're done, you can go here. That takes you right back.